So when I got out of the military in 2010, before I made any big life moves, what I wanted to do is become a river guide. So I did a little research and I found a course here in East Tennessee on this river called the Nolichucky. And I came out and trained and kind of fell in love with the mountains and the rivers here and decided to stick around. And once I did, I discovered ETSU and the rest is history, I suppose.